Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? GSO here, Gabe signed on, and believe this, I'm excited for this one. Legitimately this time. We are going to be watching a clip from Netflix Is a Joke, the festival Pete Davidson on Kanye West YouTube video. I'm just going to read the title. We're just going to press play.
So how's your year going?
Oh my God. I don't fucking like this guy.
I've had a really weird year.
He gives me the heebies. But now people love him.
I had an AIDS scare this year.
Oh my God, Jesus.
Yeah, I did. And you're like, Pete, wow, what's going on in your life? Are you sharing needles? Are you doing heroin? Are you having tons of unprotected sex?
Look at this guy.
No, Kanye told me I had AIDS.
Shit. That's
he's
true.
A genius. So I was like, oh, fuck. I was like, I better call my doctor. The guy who made College Dropout thinks I have AIDS. So I went to the doctor. I actually got checked because I was like, maybe he's right. I don't know. I was like, I don't know. So my doctor told me I don't have AIDS. I just look like I have it. So it's a completely
That's
different
thing. That's why it's
thing.
Funny. You revealed it.
You know what's really funny about that? AIDS is just such an old school like thing. They're like, you have AIDS. It's like it's just such a 90s, early 2000s thing to like, you know what I mean? John Mulaney called me and he's like, AIDS, you should spread a rumor that he has polio. Does anybody else secretly hope that like Kanye pulls like a Mrs. Doubtfire?
Word!
I come home one day and they're like, this is the new housekeeper. And he's like, what's up, Pam?
That's so true. That would be so fucking funny.
It's a really weird thing to go through. Like, there's, because, you know, people try to give you advice, but even friends that are like older, they're like, I don't know.
This guy's good.
He's like, it looks pretty bad, bro. I hope. Good luck. Sorry. Here if you need. But like, no advice. No one was like, this is what you do. Everyone was like, oh, yeah.
Wow,
you
man.
You your mom? You in a safe spot? But people ask me weird questions. So that's the only thing I don't like. They ask you weird stuff. Like the other day, somebody came up to me and was like, I heard you're friends with Jack Harlow. And I am. He's a very great, talented rapper. He's a cool dude. Nice guy. So we're pals, right?
And we like him.
Kanye put him on his new album. Even though I've been friends with him for like 2-3 years.
Who cares, baby?
Know, he did it
it's
anyway.
Mad money,
people
baby.
Call it to me and they're like, how does that make you feel? Does that bother you? Does that get under your skin? And I'm like, no, he's a rapper. That's his field. That's what they do. That doesn't hurt my feelings. It would hurt my feelings if I saw like Bill Burr at Sunday Service. I'm like, what the fuck, Bill? He'd be like, my God, Petey, go fuck yourself. Jesus. Yeah, I don't get it. A lot of people are very angry at me. There's like, it's always 50-50 when I go outside. Yeah, it is. It's always 50-50. Either someone's just like, hey, man, you're really cool. That's great. Or someone's like, hey, yo, fuck you. You!
That's not true, though.
Yeah, you! I always am like, can't be me.
It's mad true. Yo, this guy is good. I'm convinced. You know, I was on the fence with him for real. But that was pretty funny, man. Ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Every time I see it, it gets me so hype. I have to see it. I have to like it. I have to respond to it. I have to see it twice. If you haven't already, don't forget to press like and subscribe to let YouTube know what's really good. Got a shout out to my subscribers. I see you. I feel you. What is happening for real? If there's a video that you want me to watch, you can always let me know here or on Twitter @GabeSignedOn. Hopefully soon. Be easy. And I'll see you in the next one.